is on fire and no one could save me but you. It's strange what desire will make foolish people will do. And I never dreamed that I'd meet somebody like you. And I never dreamed that I'd lose somebody like you. No, I don't wanna fall in love.
Right, so YouTube, I've got no idea what I'm doing here, but I'm in need of a haircut. I think my barber's shut. I haven't double checked. I probably should have double checked before I do this, but I've got this old little hair clipper. I'm going to try and cut my hair. I'm not going to touch the top because I feel like that is just a recipe for disaster, but I'm going to try and cut the back and sides. Wish me luck. This could end up with me looking like a complete tit. Right. Wish me luck. This could go very, very, very wrong. Shit. Right. Pick a line. No. This mirror, what I'm going to do is I'm going to hold it here, face this one, and then I see the back of my head in that one. This might work, it might not. You've got to be kidding me. Why have you died? Why have you run out of battery? I've just charged you. No! Right, so I'm going to have to wait for that to charge a little bit. You can use it while it's plugged in, but I can't get the camera there. So I'm going to keep plucking away a little bit. And I think we're going to have to enlist the help of my mum to hold the mirror. Or to at least put a straight line across the back of my head, because this looks absolutely terrible. Like, have a look at that. What have I done? That is shocking. I've got a new appreciation for my barber. Jesus Christ, that is terrible. Right, let's let this thing charge a little bit and try again. So this is what we're dealing with at the minute. My mum's came and straightened the back up, so I've kind of got some idea where I am. I can't decide whether I go higher with that one and then blend this top bit a little bit. I think that's what we're going to do. We're going to go up to here with that short one. But it's looking better than what it was. Thank you, mum. Thank you for holding the camera as well. Right. Right, so I've had a FaceTime with Charlotte. Charlotte does not approve of the new haircut at all. I need to try and fade it somehow, but I don't really know how to do that. I've got number one. I'm going to put this number one on and try and try and do something with that, I think. It will help. So this is the final product. Not the best. Definitely not gonna trade professions to become a barber. Have kind of butchered myself, and yeah. Now we're gonna do a shoulder workout tomorrow, but now. Right, so YouTube, what is going on? It's currently the next day after the clips that you've just watched about me giving myself a haircut, which didn't go to plan, as you can see. This side is completely messed up and looks dreadful. The back looks terrible. And this side isn't too bad. I mean, it's dreadful, but it's not too bad. Yeah. We're gonna have to deal with this. I did also check my barbers, and I think my barbers is still open at the minute, but only letting like 4 people in at a time. But I'm sure that will change very quickly because things are getting a little bit stricter when it comes to like locking down and stuff like that here in the UK. So we're kind of stuck with this for now. Next time it comes to cutting it, I think I'm probably just gonna. Although this side looks dreadful, it kind of doesn't really matter because I haven't faded it too high up or anything like that, so I might just kind of shave it all off from there. Just keep that line, if you know what I mean, and not blend it at all. But that's enough hair talk. It's now time for me to get a shoulder workout in. It's absolutely freezing here at the minute. We've had good weather for like the last couple of weeks, but fucking cold in here today. So that is one thing I miss about JD Gym. You don't have to like wrap up or anything. It's just nice, and it's a nice temperature. It's a consistent temperature. This place is not at all. It's the complete opposite. But I'm lucky to have it, and I'm lucky to still be able to work out. So what we're gonna do today is a nice shoulder workout. Starting out with some lateral raises. Yeah, basically I'm just gonna record this workout, because there's no workout footage in this video. So stay tuned. I know my hair looks dreadful. Don't mention it. I know. My hair looks shit, right? But we're gonna get this workout in anyways. So stay tuned, sit back, relax. Hit the like button if you haven't already, because my hair looks shit. So just make me a little bit happier by dropping a like.
And you're hurting, and I know that I still don't deserve it, and you know that I'll never be perfect. I'm trying though. I see what I am and I hate it. You give me a heart and I break it. I don't know how long you can take this. I need to know. Did I let you down too many times? You know I'm trying to be a little better now. I never get it right. And you say it's hard to believe me.
feel it, I ask you to be here. I'm scared that I'll drown you in my tears. It's what I do. I see what I am and I hate it. Keep failing when I try to change it. I don't know how long I can take this, 'cause it's killing you. Do you have faith in me? Or did I let you down too many times? You know I'm trying to be a little better now. I never get it right. You say it's hard to believe me.
For this video, shoulder session is just about wrapped up. I've got a couple more things to do, a couple more sets on those rear delt flies raises. They're brutal, absolutely disgusting. My rear delt, well, I wasn't expecting that phone call. My rear delt are on absolute fire. But yeah, I'm gonna answer this phone call and I'll see you guys in the next video. Hope you enjoyed it. Drop that like, subscribe if you are new. Stay safe out there.